And God said, let there be Santa. Holy cow, wow. You sure got a thing for candy canes, don't you, Chris?
Yeah, and you sure got a thing for big blow-up dolls, don't you, Bruce?
Yeah, I love those blow-up dolls.
Oh, okay.
Now, I see what you did there.
Did you blow all those up?
We're a family that blows. And I see you're still carving your wood, little hobby.
Yeah, all hand-carved.
Yeah, it's cute. It's not first place cute, but it's cute.
I don't know how a blow-up doll could, you know, compare with this handcraftsmanship.
Not interested.